An epic rivalry between German motorsports giants that started in the factory and continues today in the shop and on the track, fueling the innovation to create three inspired sports sedans. The BMW M3 with its race-proven handling, the Audi S4's legendary quattro all-wheel drive, and the mighty AMG-powered Mercedes-Benz C-Class. The performance difference between them isn't major. Winning will come down to how smart they're built and how brilliantly they're driven.
The original Nürburgring hosted its first car races in 1927 along a dangerous 17.6-mile stretch of road, snaking through the local forest and mountains called Gesamtstrecke, or whole course.
Total time penalty is about 5 seconds. Time penalty is about 7.5 seconds. Total time penalty is about 8 seconds.
Thank you. work out there. We finished P1.
The iconic Mid-Ohio sports car course was built to the contours of the land, with twisting, plunging corners and exciting high-speed crests, making it a favorite for both drivers and fans.
Is about half a second.
Nice work out there. P1.
Spa-Francorchamps is sacred ground, one of the most respected racetracks in the world, with challenging turns that will test her skills lap after lap. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
time penalty is about a second. Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
We'll be right back.
Well done. We finished P1.
You'll be using many of the Hockenheimring's blue and white curbs on turn entries, apexes, and exits, but avoid hitting the red sausage curbing and unsettling the car.
Thank you.
Well done. We finished P1.
The Nürburgring North Loop, the Nordschleife, is the ultimate test for drivers and their high-performance cars. You can never truly conquer this place. Only drive it with total respect. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
about 5 seconds. Penalty is about 5.5 seconds. Penalty is about 8 seconds. Penalty is about 10.5 seconds.
We finished P13.